Hey Sagittarius, I hope you all are doing well. This is going to be your general reading for the next 50 days. Any information you need, you can find it down below. I do have personals open and I have a March special going on right now for anyone who might be interested. We're going to go ahead and get started here. Oh, okay. You have the King of Cups showing up here. I feel like this is the energy you're entering. We have Scorpionic energy with the King of Cups, but becoming more emotionally stable, more emotionally mature. I feel like you're really loving on yourself in the next 50 days here. Like you're really filling your own cup here in ways that you never have. Five of Swords is showing up. This is someone who will win at all costs, so it's a little bit of a petty energy. Some of you guys could have someone entering your life or re-entering your life who's wanting to win something here. You know, it's almost as if, I'm really drawn to the crown there on the King of Cups. It's almost as if you kind of crown yourself here and somebody's not okay with that. They're not cool with the fact that, you know, you're doing well after something has ended here, Sagittarius. Let's see what else we got with this. The World. Okay. Life cycles. There's something big going on with you in the next 50 days. Some of you could be a pregnancy, could be, you know, that you're getting into a new commitment where you're putting yourself out there in a new way. This could be something you're doing on social media with the world showing up. It could be, it can represent like the World Wide Web. This could also represent like leases, contracts, maybe you're, you know, moving. But whatever this is though, I feel like people are going to be really shocked to see, you know, that you're actually doing something like this. The reason I think that it could be a home, by the way, is the Four of Wands is showing up here. Somebody could have Venus in Aries, but it could also be marriage, commitment. And, you know, the double lines could be a pregnancy for someone here. And you even have the Six of Cups, which can represent children. Okay, so let's look here. Some of you, you may have someone move into your home in the next 50 days, or you may move with someone, or there are talks of moving with someone. The Magician is showing up here, but your manifestation's being grounded in reality, basically, because that's what the fours are about. You know, it's grounded, stable energy. What else we got here with this? Security. Queen of Pentacles, security, okay? Very domestic queen. So some of you, you could start working out of the home here. Let me see if I can dial this back a little bit. I feel like that's a little bit intense, okay? But yeah, I feel like some of you could be working out of the home. Finances could be improving. I mean, this looks really good for you, Sagittarius. I feel like we get a lot of problematic readings for you, so this is actually pretty crazy. But Six of Cups is showing up next. Sun and Scorpio energy, let's look at it. And I feel like this is your past that's kind of shocked. If it's not your past, this is family who's like, wow, I never thought that Sagittarius would, you know, like have children. I never thought Sagittarius would, you know, start a business. Whatever this is that you're doing here. Nine of Pentacles, okay? It's bringing you a lot of stability, a lot of abundance. People do want a part of that. So just be, you know, just be mindful of that. Ten of Wands, this is work that you've put in though. So that's something that you've got to keep in mind because Ten of Wands is like giving it all you got. And Nine of Pentacles is like independent energy. So it's like, you put everything you had into something here, basically, and nobody else helped you with it. Nobody helped you with it. You did it all by yourself. And, you know, now here people come with that Six of Cups. Like, let me offer you this, like, little breadcrumb of attention or a congratulations, you know, and hopefully that's my ticket into your life, into something that I helped with. You know, I did nothing to help with. You have the Knight of Pentacles showing up here, Virgo energy. What else we have here? This has been slow moving. It's been something for some of you that has been in the works for quite a while here. Justice is showing up. So maybe it's something legal that's been drawn out, or maybe there have been papers that you've not been able to get signed or, you know, get approved, something like that. Maybe this has something to do with your credit for some of you here. I think you've been talking about it for a while. That's what sucks about it, you know, Knight of Swords energy. I think you've been talking about this for a while and people really honestly did not expect you to actually finally do it. They're like, yeah, they say that, but you know, finally you do it here. I mean, you have the Sun and Justice showing up here. So the work you put in is going to pay off. The Sun is a card of new beginnings. It's actually the happiest card in the deck too. Happiness, high vibrations, joy. But I feel like a lot of people are shocked to actually see this come through, but you've been working on it for a long time. That's what I'm seeing here for you, Sagittarius. I do have personals open. If any of you are interested, details can be found in the description box. But if this is where we part, thank you all so much for watching and supporting me this far. I greatly appreciate you, and I hope I'll see you next time. Bye.